Yeah? Hey.
Hey.
How's it going, Joe? Come in, have a seat. Nice seeing you. How you doing?
Good. Thanks for taking me on, Nick.
Well, your mom asked me. Of course, I'll be your agent.
I appreciate it.
You seen this Sable wrestler?
No.
Oh, look at those. Look at those tits. Look at those triceps. Could you imagine that? Breaking your fucking dick off. Look at that. You wouldn't know what to do with that if you even had a chance.
Probably not.
Fucking like a pig. You know what I mean? So what can I help you with?
I was just wondering if you'd heard anything about live gigs.
I have not. It's very hard to get you booked. Something about you. Maybe you should, We think about going into, like, being a, like, maybe cremation place, you know? Working in a place like that.
No.
Well, I actually was thinking maybe I'd call a few cruise lines and see if I could book you there.
Sounds great.
All right.
For English, press 1. Can I just press 2?
Of course fucking English. Just game face on.
Thank you for calling Disney Cruise Line. This is Debbie. How may I assist you?
Hello, Debbie. My name is Max.
Hello there. How are you?
Very good. Very good. Where are you located out of?
I'm in Celebration, Florida.
Wow. Well, that's something to celebrate. I'm in New York City.
Okay. What can I do for you today?
I actually have an opportunity for you guys. I have a young up-and-coming comic who could adjust his act to be good for a Disney cruise. And I was wondering if I could book him.
For him to just be talent on the ship? Is that your question?
Yeah, I'm in the money business, and I was wondering maybe we could make some together, you know what I mean? And this young comic, his name is Joe. We put him on your cruise ship. And here's what we do. Very low overhead for you guys. You don't have to pay him anything. He can eat himself. He can find scraps on the ground. He doesn't need to do it. He can beg for food from people. These are when these people are very, you know, when they're most vulnerable, when they need the experience, and you can kind of use them for what you want. So, you know, you get him and you maybe have him do crowd work in the pool. Maybe he comes up and he, you know, plays pranks on people, stuff like that. He's definitely not good to look at, but with the right work.
I have a feeling this poor guy is sitting right beside you, right?
No.
Well, I don't want to waste your time. Do you mind if I put you on hold 1 second?
I really wouldn't, but if you have to, okay.
Thank you.
Why'd you say I would work for free?
Because you would. You need the experience.
It would be worth it?
No.
Cruella de Vil. That's it. Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will.
When was the last time you watched 101 Dalmatians?
Last night.
Thank you for holding, Max. So they told me to give you the phone number for, which is our main operator.
What's your biggest ship?
The Disney Fantasy.
This is Satan of the Sea?
Disney Fantasy.
Fantasy, Fantasy. Now, who could I talk to? Could I talk to the captain on that ship, maybe, if I,
I don't know if he takes phone calls. I'm sorry. They would be able to connect you to someone who's more here Monday through Friday, 9 to 5 hours.
Mm-hmm.
But the phone number's 407.
Okay.
566.
Okay.
7708.
Sounds good.
All right.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and I'll try to see if I can get a hold of the phone. The problem is I don't have access to a landline telephone. My brother, he runs a nursing home, and he allows me to use the landline phone.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. So can't be coming up roses for everybody all the time. You know what I mean? That's what I'm going to have to tell my client, Joe.
Well, I hope you have a good rest of the day.
I hope you have a blessed day, too. May the Lord shine his light inside your day, and may you be an angel forever.
Thank you. You too.
I think that's kind of, you know, maybe, you know, it's about breaking in a little bit. It's about kind of Now they know who you are.
Sure.
I gotta be honest, Joe. I don't know if it's gonna work out for you, but we'll keep trying. I got a bad feeling about you.
You still want that right to the OTB?
Yes, please.